But my husband and I met, and I was so cute. And I was little, I had on little britches. And my thyroid was functioning. And I felt good. And he was so enthralled with me and so in love with me and pursued me and bought me presents and vacuumed out my car and did all kinds of things for me. And we celebrated our 30th wedding anniversary this year. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. And now I truly believe he would not pull me out of a burning vehicle.